got me up all night. All I'm singing is love songs. She got me up all night. Constant drinking and love.
I just woke up and started blowing my hair out. Yeah, so y'all can see I already started putting the cap on my head and I'm ready to jailbreak now. So what I'm using is this Boho Liquid Gold. I saw this girl on TikTok use it, so I bought it at the Best Buy. So what I'm gonna do is put some edge part. I got a weird hairline, so bear with me. Then I'll just put it all over like that. And to see what my hairline is, I'll just do this. Just to make sure I'm not putting it nowhere it's not supposed to go. Then I just blend it out. And y'all, I'm finna eat my noodles while it's dry. Y'all is on my ring light, so bear with me. Bear with me. I wish I could see my mirror. Well, I guess it really don't matter. This is a day we gotta do, but if you know, then you know. So I keep forgetting my fucking ring light is broke. So this is true. So now, y'all see, I look at me this way. So you see, don't look in the back. Don't look. Okay, let me see what I did. Okay. Okay, so see, this is what I mean right here. This right here. It's good, but it don't really dry. I like got to be, because I usually put my caps on with like got to be and stuff. See, it didn't even dry like, you know, how I needed to dry. It be drying. Put it on, just put my mask on there, wipe it off. But it don't be drying. So this girl, take some of this. Yes, I'm taking a lot. For the little flyaways. And look what I saw her do. Look, y'all just watch. Put that beat right there. And go across like this. Take that. I'm sure y'all want us to do. Bow tie your own. And see this, like, smooth it down. Let it smooth it down like this. I'm blind, y'all, for the man. How close I am to the camera. Oh, my little guy. It's almost done. Okay. See her flat? No flyaways, y'all. Okay. What the fuck's the next step? Okay, this is mineral powder foundation. Same for, I don't know the color, but
it matches my skin tone. So it's the only thing I found lately that kind of really blend in with me. Yes. is very ghetto, y'all, but I think that's what I gotta do. I mean, become what's going to be all kind of makeup on my head when I get there. Every time you leave, thank you. That kind of brand in, y'all. Kinda not like fully right. Don't look at this, y'all. Mind your business, mind your business.
It kind of blend into me. Let me put some on my face. Yeah, it kind of blend into me.
Blend in better than the makeup I was using before this.
Okay, y'all. Let me get my wig.
Be right back.
I'm back.
Okay. I got this. So that was the first layer, y'all. I wanted to put two on. That's why I walked away and let it dry for a minute. I know that's a little bit a lot, y'all, but my bottles always get sticky like this. I can start being real clean, okay? I have to clean some of that makeup off. But. Part is ready to go. Yes, I'm cutting it like this.
Don't need to see.
Face this way. Oh, that's so dripped down.
Back. Okay, so I'm doing the ears right now, y'all. I have to pause the video real quick. But I'm getting the edges part. Now this is the hard part right here to me. Like laying the lace kinda hard, but you want them edges to fit right. And I keep forgetting about this ear part right here. But I got it. Okay, so this. So I'm gonna pluck away. Get that good understanding. I'm just gonna pluck away what she said of it because, yeah. I'm pretty sure she's know what she talked about. So I'm just gonna pluck away. But sometimes I still pluck right here just in case the hair is too thick right there. Now pluck away again, and then some crappy comb. You want to run through it to get all that plucked hair, dead hair, whatever it's called. And you want to grab the two edge parts, and you want to have these close to you wrapped up. Then you want to do the same thing. It's giving all the middle part. That's what it's giving. I mean, it's sad part, but I don't. Okay, now I'm gonna take y'all over here. Well, I'm gonna plug up.
So what you put on your hair to make it like wavy?
Water.
You put water? You got spray bottle?
It's sitting right in your face.
It is? Oh. Hey man, what y'all doing for? What? Y'all doing, bro? I was playing. I was
Okay, y'all, and this is how it came out. I'm just gonna keep putting my finger in it. Take this bad boy. Oh, y'all, I'm gonna just burn myself. I'm trying to get that top part slick. Whew. Okay, I'm not done yet, but this is the close-up look up. With